This Chinese village is stuck in the Ming Dynasty. These are the Tunpu Ren, and they live near Anshun in Guizhou, but they actually originate from Nanjing in Jiangsu, which is pretty far away. They managed to preserve their unique culture for more than 600 years. Then we visited this handsome uncle who makes their traditional candy made from sprouted wheat and topped with sesame seeds. It's super crunchy and tasty.
They're also very famous for wood carving, which they make beautiful masks from, which are then used in their traditional opera.
It really feels like traveling back in time. Follow for more.